We're going to see a New Zealand group called Dragon. So we're going to go check them out, see how good they are. They're damn good, damn straight, been around for Dragon's years. They're Kiwi Australians, just like myself, getting out, having a go, having a crack. So Burleigh Town Hotel. Go check out these guys. It's in the back of the van here. Who's here? Look at that, it's Tina. She's already for the show. What do you reckon, Tina? 50 year anniversary. Almost as old as us. That's why they call them bloody dragons. They've been around for like 70 years. They are a dragon. So here we are. Let's go give these guys a review. Let's go check them out. Dragon. Let's do it. With a diehard fan right there. That guy. Tell us about Dragon, my bro. Tell us about it.
I met the boys in Dragon in 1977 when I was in a band, and we supported them all the way down in New South Wales, and I've been following them ever since. They're fucking awesome.
Right there.
It's now 50 years this year. We'd like to celebrate by singing the very first single. Goes like this.
Yeah.
goes like this.
Another rain.
Alright guys, so I'm with Randall, and Randall's got all their signatures. It took him 6 hours to make this poster. Randall, tell us how proud you are about Dragon, bro.
Mate, I've been following Dragon for over 30 years.
Wow.
And to get something like this is gold.
How good.
And it will be in a frame.
Yes.
And the pride piece in our lounge room.
100%, bro. How hard was it to get to Mark? But we got him at the end.
We got
And you've
him.
Got every signature. I'm very happy for you, bro.
Thanks to that lady there.
Yes, 100%. Yeah, I know. If it was easy, my friend, everyone would do it, but you've got the best memory. And
it took me 6 hours to get, I hunted to get this poster.
So
I kept
good.
Going to the chick that runs the show.
Yep.
And after the gig, she looked at me and said, yep, it's yours.
There you
and
go.
And I had to get it signed.
How proud, bro. You got all the signatures. Show us again.
Absolutely. One of the greatest bands in Oz, New Zealand
100%,
rock history.
100%. And we've got that memory, and it will last forever.
It will last forever.
And you're on YouTube forever?
Absolutely.
My man.
And
right
I got
there.
The biggest one is Toddy.
Awesome.
I got Toddy.
Awesome. All right, bro.
Mark's brother.
There you go.
Dragon
right there.
Rock tonight.
Woo!
If you get the chance to see him, get in there.
There you go.
And I did send a shout out to you.
That's enough for me, but I don't have a pen. I need a pen.
Oh, sorry. I meant to steal your pen.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're just moving. All right, here we are. Mark, awesome, bro.
Thank you,
I love your work.
Cheers.
I was there front. We can just keep going. I know you got a plane to make.
Yeah.
But I've got some good footage for you, my bro.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And thank you for making New Zealand proud and Australia proud. We love your work. You've been around forever and you're an inspiration to lots of people. Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Thank you, my bro.
Cheers.
Cheers.